Hello friends, this is Kirat from EPK bringing you the project entitled as the solar tracking system. This is the tracking unit as you can see. So alright, what this project does is it has a stepper motor that is used to detect the light, or that is used to rotate the solar panel that is mounted on it along with the light detector sensor. As you can see, this is the LDR. So what this project does, it will keep on scanning in 180 degrees that where it finds the maximum value, and once it finds the maximum value, so it will keep on looking out for the maximum reach, and where it will find that value or the nearer value, it will stop. So it will keep on tracking in 180 degrees and will change the reference value. Where it will find the last value or the nearest value, it will stop. So as you can see, let us reset it, as now it has turned to the max tracking position. So now it says system start. Now it is tracking in 180 degrees that where it will find the maximum light intensity. So I have placed a torch here. It says that it found the light in this particular region, that was around 173, that is the intensity of light. So it is still tracking. If there is more light possible, as you can see, it will keep on tracking. So now it has checked the level to 173, that was the reference level where it find the maximum value during its initial tracking. So now it will keep on tracking until and unless it finds the value lower than 173, and stops if it finds the value larger than 229, as you can see, larger than 173. So as the value found is larger than 173, so it is in the idle direction. And if we pick the torch up, it will again start to search for the location. As you can see, it is searching again. As the level has dropped down from 173 to 50, so it is still searching. And we place the torch again, if the level increases, it will stop again. As you can see, now it's not searching. So it will keep on tracking to left and right until and unless it finds that the value incoming is less than reference. And if it is greater than or equal to the reference, it will stop tracking. And we are having one more feature. If we put a shadow on it, which says that the night has came, so it will keep and wait for few time and will automatically stop the system, thus saving the power and energy for the further. Until and unless we pick our hand from the sensor, that is when the day comes, it will automatically start scanning again. As you can see, it is also now setting the reference again, so the whole process will be repeated. So this is the automated project that is to track the sun and automatically move the solar panel to that direction to allow maximum incoming of sun rays. So I hope you like this project. Have a nice day.